Hello, welcome to Aesthetic Strawberry. In today's video, we're gonna play some Feather Family. Well, we're not exactly playing it. I'm just gonna show you some designs I made with ducks. I am a duck keeper myself, so I know a lot about ducks. And in Feather Family, I be a duck a lot, you know. So I wanna show you some designs I use for the ducks. I like to base the designs after real-life duck breeds, like Scottish Blue, Mallard, and Call Ducks. So let's get on with the video. We are first gonna do Mallard and Rohan ducks. Mallard and Rohan ducks are pretty common. Males usually have a green head and females have brown feathers. I am not going to be making male because they already have it in the game that you could just easily access it, so let's get on with the female one. You have to first off on making the feathers brown. Try making that little feather piece purple. Now we're gonna go over on texture and make it spotted. By making it spotted, it looks more like feathers. And we're done. Next, we have Swedish Blue ducks. Swedish Blue ducks have a color range between gray and black and sometimes white. They have a white bib under their bill. Let's start on making the head feathers grayish black. Now let's make the chest white. Now let's make the rest of the feathers a gray. Now let's go over to textures and make it rough. Now this is the end result. Next we have Call Ducks. The Call Duck is a breed of domesticated ducks raised primarily for decoration or as pets. Call ducks look similar to other duck breeds, but they are smaller in size. Couple weeks, remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world. Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist. We will first start off by making all the feathers white. Try to make the beak and the feet the color orange. And we are done. Well, I hope you liked the video. And I hope you will use all these duck patterns. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!